This is the girls 400 meter final. Allen's Esther Ekenyawu in lane one. Canyon Randall's Monica Dewey in lane two. Aaliyah Miller of McKinney Boyd in lane three. Johnny King of Keller Timble Creek in lane four. Jade Hines of Prosper in lane five. Lane six is Amira Coleman of Wiley East. Lane seven is Deshaun Evans of Cedar Hill. And lane eight, Davion Matthews of Dallas Skyline. Aaliyah Miller of McKinney Boyd comes across first.